So once you've got all of your photos into After Effects that you want, just go ahead and make a composition, take them all into there, put them all down, put that at the bottom, make every single photo zoom right into, you can see the frames, make every single photo 2 frames long and just stretch them out right in front of each other. And once you've stretched them out right in front of each other, and you have them all lined up in the correct order you want them, go ahead and take them, overlay it, take down the opacity, and kind of just line them up. So once you play it again, the skateboard will be in the center, that your subject of the photo will stay in the center of the picture. And it'll just, well, that's the whole effect. Obviously, it's going to look a lot better. So I'm just going to speed this process up. Alright, now once you've done that and they're all lined up, you can see the skateboard's center of the attention, center subject. Once you've done that, take your composition that you've just made and put it into another composition. Zoom right on in until you get to the end. It goes black, there we go. Let's go ahead and get rid of that. Let's make it back one more. There we go. And then Control D it, put it out right in front of each other, and time reverse this layer, the second layer, and so then it'll play, and then it'll play back to the point in reverse, and just copy and paste this as many times as you want to make it as long as you want, to make the playback as long as you want. So I'm just going to do this a couple times. Yeah, that'll be enough actually. About 5 seconds, that's enough. And then once you've done that, take the composition you just made and go ahead and put that into another composition. And once you've done that, take that. There we go. Finish that. Yep, that's good. And so this will be your final composition that you have here. Let's just go ahead and play that. Okay, yep. Go ahead and scale this up to get rid of all the black parts. There we go. I was wondering why it looks so quick. I was like, what the hell is happening here? It's way too fast for some reason. The frame rate on the pictures, 24 frames per second, sorry. Yeah. Okay, now it should look. There we go. I was like, why is it so quick? And I did see that there was a black bar. There we go. Scale. Hello. Yes, scale. Let's just make it 123. And there we go, so that's that. And once you've done that, let's just go ahead and make them look better, so add some curves. I've got a preset saved that, if I remember, I'll put it down in the description so you guys can download it if you want it. And then add a grain as well to give it that old camera look. And make sure the grain is on final output so it actually affects the entire thing. I like around 1.2, and there it is with the grain. It takes a long time to render, mainly because my computer's horrible, but without the grain I can show you guys easier. That is the effect done. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.